Here's one tip to save 70% on your rhinoplasty in New York City. You may not know it, but you're paying too much for your rhinoplasty. If you hop on a plane from JFK, you can be in Cancun, Mexico, and be saving yourself 70%. You can visit a top plastic surgeon like this one, Dr. Panama. The cost of a rhinoplasty in New York, according to RealSelf, is roughly, on average, $7,675. If you go to a top surgeon like Dr. Perlman, you're paying anywhere from $10,000 to $30,000. Prices will vary based on complexity. A deviated septum, a larger nose, a crooked nose, or a previous scarring from another rhinoplasty will increase the price. The price range at Dr. Panama in Cancun ranges from $1,990 to $2,487. If you want to get more information about getting your rhinoplasty with Dr. Panama in Cancun, call us toll-free or visit Medical Department.